So what's evolved out of this experience is a kind of hybrid art form that's not, hasn't been just theater, not just spoken word, not just pure musical event, not just ritual, but really an integration of all of those forms into something new. And it's really become a pleasant surprise to us, and the audience has been responding strongly to this form. And that's one of the reasons we're looking to then really export and bring this evolving hybrid art form out into the Bay Area, out to Grace Cathedral and maybe Alcatraz and other places, to widen our audience and our community.
Music is such a fundamental building block for our spirit and our soul. At times it's a little bit frantic and the energy is kind of crazy. We had some bad weather up there at the last concert, but we just kind of rolled with it. Everybody rose to the occasion. The crew just rallied and the musicians, and by when it was all over, it was just amazing that everybody stuck it out and had a really, really incredible experience.
It's hard to talk about because it kind of goes beyond words. But I think people get it when they're there. It doesn't matter what the weather is, it doesn't matter what the conditions are, and people keep coming back, tapping back into something very deep.
Looking at the people's faces and connecting with their energy and their souls, and just, it was a beautiful experience for me.